What's good, y'all? I'm back for Heavy Rain. This is part two. I gotta reset my timer. Hold up. I thought I just opened it. Oh, I closed it.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've gotta eat because your friend's gonna be here soon.
Okay, we promise, Mom.
How she get food done that fast?
Eat first. No, eat first.
Easy, fellas. We both have a turn.
Wait, whose birthday is it? Is it? I think
me
it's
first,
his.
Me first.
No, me.
I think it's his birthday. Oh, wow.
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
That other kid, big as hell, to be doing this. Kid, big as hell. You're a little close, boy. I don't know how many times I gotta say it, they keep getting closer and closer. What was that? Strong guy, huh? He folded. But he really a big ass kid. He was big as hell.
This time you're done for. You'll pay for all your crimes.
Surrender, weakling. Save your friend.
Alright, bro. Oh, that's Jason. Oh, I picked the wrong kid. I didn't mean to do all that. I thought the one in the blue was Jason. Am I supposed to be letting this kid win?
Who's ready, kids? You come in.
The food was ready in like 3 minutes. How she do all this already?
I'll go get him.
So, Sean, bro, he walks so perfect with these. This is walking with the controls. It's crazy.
What's up?
I swear, Leonard, he's dead. He's dead, and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course, it's not.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
Some things just happen.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
Jason.
Jason, right there.
Jason. Jason. Jason.
Bro, if you don't speak
Jason.
Up.
Jason. Jason.
Just walking right next to him. Letting his kid walk away. Bro, move out my way. Oh.
Jason, you really shouldn't run her off like that, you know? Awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I really love
not
to
even
have
listening
one.
To him.
Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go by.
Should have said no.
Great.
Hey, Jim. What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
He's just gonna keep walking away. If you don't get your money out your pocket, bruh. Stupid, bruh.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes in this crowd.
Look.
He was here a second ago. I thought of a move and I turned around and just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean disappeared?
Stay here.
My fault, I can hit a plane.
Jason! Jason!
And he's Jason! Still. But if you don't run.
Jason! 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 Jason!
But you're gonna run down this. Bro,
Jason.
It's mad heads.
Jason.
But never is the mall this packed.
Jason.
Yo. Seriously,
God.
Where'd he just go? Can I change
Jason.
The camera angle?
Jason.
Where's the red balloon at? Oh.
Jason.
Bro. How is the mall this packed?
Jason! Jason!
How am I still able to yell if another red room right there?
Jason! Jason!
Bruh, if you don't throw these people out your Jason. Way! Move! Bruh!
Jason!
He just walk out the
Jason.
Mall.
Jason.
Shit.
Jason. Dad.
Jason. No.
Sean?
My dad.
Dang, that's really crazy. His brother got hit by a car. That's insane, bro. I guess I'm gonna play a little longer. This was basically cutscenes the whole time. That's really wild. I don't remember how to end this episode off. It was just a bunch of cutscenes. But I don't want to have y'all here too long. Just parking however he want. That's great. Guess he's supposed to be. I'm supposed to be talking to. Yo, walk!
So, you wanna talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends. How things are going?
Nothing special.
Dang, this kid seems mad depressed now. He was just.
It's time for your snack.
That's.
Are you hungry?
2 years ago.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen.
Am I supposed to be looking in the fridge? Never mind. How do you close it? Oh, put it down. But I cannot do these controls. Some chips. What is that? What is this? Put that back, bro. Put that back. Ew, that blue chips? Alright, bro. Close it. Close it. Give him some blue chips.
Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
What else?
Still early. We'll see about the homework later. Greece has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother.
It's tough.
Sean hasn't done his homework yet.
He really fell off from an architect.
I wrote a reminder note on the board in the kitchen.
To this. Dang. 4:30 snack, 6 o'clock homework, 7 o'clock dinner, 8 o'clock bed. But he been eating his snack for an hour.
Say we play together for a while.
I'd rather watch TV.
That's tough. But what's going on? What the heck? Alright, bro. I'm doing too much.
things at the school. Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
This kid really seems depressed now.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
No, thanks. I'm not hungry yet.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad. Let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
Wait, what time did it say for homework? 6 o'clock. And what time is it? Little bro got time. But what am I supposed to be doing before it turns?
Do you want me to get your dinner?
No, thanks. I'm not hungry yet.
Get some orange juice, boy. I don't know when I should end this episode off. Is the cap still on, bro? Alright, man. Put this down. I'm about to do some homework.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad. Let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
No. Do it now, bro.
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen.
Yes, sir. Bro, this dude who moves like stiff. I'm gonna end this episode off. Like, comment, subscribe if you want part 3. Heavy rain.